When you are young, gifted, and black, the favor of God is on you. Favor is God's compassion, God's divine kindness, God's grace, God's unmerited, God's undeserved. God's face is smiling on you. When the world tries to block you, but God approves you, that's favor. You're born with a purpose. Favor, the favor of God. This is what it looks like when you don't have the credentials. Come on, help me, Holy Ghost. When you don't have all the education that others have, when you don't have the finances, but somehow or another, God still opens the door for you. That's called favor. Do I have a witness in here? Favor. God paid your bills. Favor. God made a way out of no way. Favor. The tuition was due and it came through. Favor. That's called the favor of God.